This is gonna be great! Lord SpongeBob!
346 minutes later.
Well, well. Didn't think anyone was left. You must be pretty tough. Huh, Mother Miranda's gonna love you.
Wait a damn minute.
And don't be a sore loser. Go find your food somewhere else.
Quiet now, child. Adults are talking.
I'm the child. You're the one who's arguing with Miranda's decision.
You wouldn't know responsibility if it was welded to
them. Oh, keep drawing. One day your head might actually fit your ego.
Because you fucking are a wolf in sheep's clothing. I'm not. I'm fucking wolf. You see me coming.
You guys are just jealous because all of my friends that know me tell me that I remind them of Beyonce. So you can all...
Sorry that an ugly ass bitch like this would even say that. Oh my God, are you fucking insane?
I said sit. Lady, supersized bitch.
Sorry.
You and me, then. Together, we go save Rose, and we can use her to grind Miranda into paste.
My daughter is not a weapon. Fuck you! What do you care, Chris? You killed my wife, you son of a bitch!
You think I killed Mia? That wasn't her. It was Miranda.
What?
She's a bioweapon. She changed her appearance and pretended to be Mia. Seems she also survived being shot, so now I'm here to finish the job.
Bullshit! Why don't you fucking tell me right away?
Because I knew you would want to be involved! And this job is hard enough without civilians getting in the way.
No, I had a reason.
I just explained the reason!
Okay.